Alright, hello everybody, it is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Emerald with our Gen 3 type challenge of Bug Type as we continue to struggle along. We are here in Mauville, we're making our way up towards Fall Arbor Town. We got the Macho Brace, so we're going to be really pushing that EV training into Overdrive now, which is great. We have two Pokemon that are fully EV trained at this point, and they are Shedinja and Volbeat. We're going to go ahead and give Shedinja Pecha Berry, just so it doesn't get poisoned and then just go down. And we'll give a Orange Berry over here to Volbeat. All right. So we'll be focusing on EVs on Illumise, Beautifly, and Ariados. Getting them up. Beautifly is the closest to being done, but it's still got like 100 or so more. Illumise has got a long way to go, and so does Ariados. So we're going to see what we can do. We're going to take out this Magnemite first, and we have Psychic now on Beautifly, which is amazing. We got that at the end of last episode. I've still been toying with movesets with this team, trying to figure out exactly what I want everyone to have. And I think it's going to be best to give Illumise and Volbeat light screen, because they can learn that, because that will give us a little bit of survivability. Good deal. Alright, let's do our little interview here, and we'll do Pokemon and Beautifly. Alright, we're just gonna leave Illumise up front, because this one has a Shroomish and a Meryl. That's not good. Alright, we're gonna swap. Let's go to Shedinja. Oh, goodbye. This is something I want Illumise to fight. Thank you. We'll go back and heal that off. All right, now we will Ariados up. Give the Macho Brace over to Ariados. It's gonna do the next two fights for us. Defense curl away. Oh, well, that's not nice. Still hit it though. Still take it down. All something. Good deal. Alright, let's swap up Volbeat. Give you back the Macho Brace. Just go in with a quick attack. And another quick attack. Alright, now we'll swap over to Illumise. Let's shockwave. It does neutral damage. Swift. Alright, let's swap up Ariados. Give it the Macho Brace. Take on this hiker with all the Geodudes. Now, we don't have a lot of money right now. That's because of, buying Psychic. Leech Light. Learn that and place a String Shot. Let's keep knocking up that defense stat. So we will not get all the way to Flannery today. We'll get close. But that means we'll just take Flannery on tomorrow, and hopefully we can get past that. Go. All right, let's swap up Beautifly. Give it the Macho Brace. And then we're going to preemptively already go ahead and swap up Shedinja. I swap to Ariados. We really want to max out Beautifly's special stat. That is our biggest goal. He got 50 hit points. He got 51. He's got 50. Excellent. Right. This will be a risky fight to bring Shedinja in on, but we need to get experience on it. I feel like Volbeat can fight a few more things than Shedinja can, because Volbeat's got survivability, where Shedinja does not. Alright, let's take down the fire side. Good job, Shedinja. That's one down. Maybe we'll just take out the Slugma and switch in. And we do. That's not horrible. Come on, Shedinja. Grr. Alright, well, we hit it with Beautifly, so that's good. Good deal. Pull this away from you. Give it to you. We'll swap Volbeat up. I'm a little torn here about who to teach. Secret power to. I guess we can always go buy another one. If we have the money. Which right now I don't think we do. See how much money we have after this fight, because we want to buy two hidden powers as well, but we really need secret power for Volbeat and Shedinja to have decent attacks going into the later part of the game, because they don't learn a lot of their good stuff until way later. Sitting on a bit. Don't want to run back though until we can get both of them. How much do they cost? Thank you. does not say. Alright, we can get secret power for 3,000. And 3,000 as well. So we need 9,000 to get everything that we want. We're gonna teach this one to Shedinja. Take on this guy with the Machop up here. That'll hurt a little bit. Alright, this next one starts with Wingull. I forgot, Volbeat actually has two signature moves, Signal Beam and Tail Glow, and so we're gonna, that's why one of the movesets I moved around. So we won't have Tail Glow on Volbeat, we will have Signal Beam. We're not learning Whirlwind. What are we at now, money-wise? We usually come over and heal after that double battle over here, and I think by then we'll have enough, because we'll pick up a nugget. This will be a lot of experience here for Ariados. Oh, we're gonna have like no money to buy stuff though when we get to Fall Arbor Town. But I'm going to focus on the ones that need EVs before I focus on the ones that don't. Well, at least we're hitting, so that's good. was a miss. Alright, there we go. Take out the ball toy first. Oh, that's not nice. Shedinja versus Ninjask. We're gonna make a long trek down to Slateport. Really all we had to sell. Alright. Oh, I bought the wrong one. I was not paying attention. Alright, so we're going to teach one secret power to Volbeat in place of Quick Attack. And then we're going to teach the hidden powers, one to Ariados, and it has hidden power Bug. And then one to Illumise, and it has hidden power Ice. I just have a regular repel still in here. So we lost out on 1500 money because I bought the wrong thing and then sold it back at half the price. So that's going to shorten the amount of repels we can get. We really need money for healing items, probably for beating Flannery. Thank you. Alright. So remember, 29 is what we want for our first try against Flannery, stats-wise. And we're really gonna try to max out Beautifly's special attack here. Couple of fights will be Ariados. We have Coughings, and then we have an Aran. Defense is what we're really banking on for Ariados. Attack is also going to be nice, but I think defense is going to be more important because we have two other Pokemon that are maxed out on attack. Good deal. Pick up double team. Take on the RN. It's got 184 defense EVs, so that's pretty good. Alright, let's swap up Illumise and Volbeat and give over the Macho Brace. Alright, let's shockwave the Skarmory and let's signal beam the Meryl. solid. Alright, well, let's just do the same thing. Shockwave the Swellow, signal beam the Lombre. Oh, we're not gonna shockwave. Lombre's definitely eating the dust, though. Very nice. Nugget. Now, usually we do buy a bunch of super repels here, but I think we're going to want to keep the money for potential items to use against Flannery. There's not a whole lot of grass we go to between here and there. I think we're just going to skip it for right now. Let's hit Empower Ice. Let's swap Ariados up. We'll throw Shedinja up with it. Swap that Macho Brace over. Grab Roar. Just for something to sell. Let's Hidden Power Bug, and let's Secret Power. Good level up. We will just keep the Macho Brace on Ariados. Let Shedinja beat up on the fish. Well, at least we hit it on the second one.
Okay.
first fights for Illumise. Shockwave. Shockwave again. Cha-cha real slow. Swap up Beautifly and Volbeat. Well, actually not Volbeat. Let's do Shedinja. We're gonna get experience for Shedinja where we can. All these double battles. We'll spray our one super repel here. Very nice. All right, back to Ariados. With Ariados almost done, then when we fight anything that it would fight, we'll just use the two that can fight anything. I mean, it's almost done leveling up to 29 is what I mean by that. Probably could have gained a bunch of health back if I would have leech lifed it. Probably should have done that. Oh well. I didn't. Does this level you up? It does. Excellent. Swap a Beautifly. Alright, let's swap Illumise. Let's hidden power ice here, and let's secret power here. Thank you. Nice. Alright, let's shockwave here and secret power here. Solid. How much do we do with the signal beam? We have a chance to confuse it with signal beam. Oh, it's not resistant to bug. Interesting. Good to know. I figured rock would be resistant to bug type attacks. Bug and fighting are resistant to each other for some reason. Do I need to talk to him to get him to go home? Get a little bit more HP on Illumise. Secret power here, Pug, my beloved. You a big Pug fan, Bobby Vita? Welcome to the stream, by the way. Oh my gosh, Metatite. Double detect. Oh, well, that's not nice. As soon as I buy, I morph more and more into a bug collector. Gotcha. No triple detect for you, Metatite. All right. Well, poor Shedinja got licked by a Seviper. It all started with Mono Bug Team and the USUM for silly battle streams. Gotcha. Well, Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, you can get a lot of good bug Pokemon there. You know, we're stuck with some not so good ones for Gen 3 here. But we're pushing through somehow. Okay. Don't care about that. Not you, Beautifly. Alright, up to the top of Mount Chimney. Riombi, Wormadam, Gasola. Golisopod, sorry, Volcarona, Vespiquen, and that's a pretty good team, Vivillon. Alright, let's get that special. You also had a Masquerade as an alternative, another good Pokemon. Better after Gen 3. Whenever you get the type split. It was hilarious that shutting down fire Z moves. Okay. Well, I'll be excited to get to those games in a decade or two. Powder makes him go boom. Alright, let's get some more special attack stat here on Beautifly. We're at 238. Almost maxed out. You got a Volbeat. Good deal. Alright, let's swap Volbeat up to start this fight against Maxi. Keep the Macho Brace on Beautifly, see if we can finish out its special attack. Bit of Volbeat him up, you betcha. good damage. Ah, I see it in my eyes. We have to cross the streams. Good reference. Oh, come on, Volbeat. It was one sand attack. All you gotta do is hit the dog. Camera up's coming out next. Alright. We'll go to Beautifly here. Psychic! Intimidate had to ruin the one shot, too. It sure did. Can't magnitude my Beautifly. It's in the air. Not smart enough to use Ember. Alright, let's go back to Volbeat for the Zubat. Zubathew. I like that one. Alright, well, another super potion. Good deal. Alright, blah, 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 blah. I don't care about plot. We've already done this 30 times. This is 31. Let's take this away from you. Give it to Illumise. Yeah, this is our first bug playthrough, I think, out of four that we have to do for this chin, whenever they appear. So we definitely have more bugs coming. All right, Volbeat. We'll eat a Psybeam for a little bit of damage. Drop a couple Hidden Power Ices. That's gonna do a bit more. Throw up Shedinja. Probably not a good idea for this next fight, but we're gonna do it. Yeah. As long as we're faster, we'll be fine. We're not fine. I take it back. I don't have anything to wake him up with. Thank you. Good job, Shroomish. Or not Shroomish, Illumise. Good job, Shroomish, for dropping. Beautifly still needs a little bit of experience anyway. Well, I guess I'll get that in the next fight, though, won't I? It doesn't matter. Right. Another Magnemite, but we'll get to that in just a bit. First, we'll take down the Shroomish. It really doesn't matter. Shwoomy boy. It doesn't like to play red light, green light, that's for sure. Try turning his face upside down. It did lose Squid Game, you're right. Alright. One last trainer here. Signal Beam is pretty strong on Volbeat. It's nice that we have at least, well, you know, a good attack on him. We're gonna need a late game. Alright. He's the man with the butt. So we are going to end this episode here for today. Well, actually, no. On stream, we're going to go get Return really quick. We'll do that on screen, and then we'll end the episode. See, we can get some experience on Shedinja as we go. Thank you. At least one level. Cosmo. Alright, let's teach Return to Shedinja. And place a scratch for right now. Let's make our way back. Okay. So tomorrow is going to be the big hurdle for this team. At least the big first hurdle. Which is getting past Flannery. And then I don't think we'll get all the way to Winona tomorrow as well. Which means on Wednesday we will get the other big hurdle. Flannery's the soup lady? Why is that? But anywho's, we are going to end this episode here for today. We do hope you all enjoyed the episode, and we will be back tomorrow with more Pokemon. Until then, we will see you next time.